That's one map. You guys, if you guys wanna do this map, add me on Fortnite. My username is SolidHem. Then just the normal, like the first level is easy. And you have to like bait the traps like that. And I forgot to tell you guys, don't look out this window. Oh my god, what was that? You guys gotta get the impulse and use it to get up there. And there's a secret trap there too. Yeah. What you have to look out for is just you have to get the freeze trap up top. And then you just gotta like do the level, I guess. Level 5, you have to do the speed boost. It's a little harder because like some vehicles that you can go. They're just gonna leave you to nothing. Just gotta do this. It has a secret door in the middle. You guys, I'm gonna show you how you do it. Just land here and go there. You just try to jump on the edge. And you can just bounce back to the next level. Open the door. Don't forget to hit the checkpoint. You can like use it to guide you when you like die. When you die, you can just like walk back to the werewolf where this moment was. This is the last level. Kind of like, I'm not gonna spoil this level too much. I'm just gonna skip it. And this one, you guys gotta like die by the death barrier. Then you guys gotta, as soon as you spawn, you gotta walk, and it gonna make you in there. And don't look out that window either. Oh my god, what was that? See ya guys, that's one map.